This is suburbia in 1972. Meet Barbie, your typical suburban housewife. She has a loving husband named Rick.
I sure am looking forward to doing some fishing.
Whom she spoils with her gourmet cooking. A sexy, fun-loving neighbor, Sheila.
Would anyone like to join me?
With her dashing actor husband, Mark.
Let me tell you, the ladies go for it.
A great job. A beautiful home. And everything any woman could possibly hope for. So what is Barbie Smith missing? Could it be adventure? Could it be glamour? Or could it be raw animal sex? Welcome, Barbie Smith, to the sexual revolution. Combining lush visuals, lavish musical numbers, and a cast of characters all pulled straight from the Playboy magazines of the times, Viva has it all. Comedy.
I've always wanted to be a prostitute. Sounds so romantic.
Drama.
Rick and I got in a fight.
Maybe wait a long time.
Adventure. Pathos.
You're not only a whore, you're a filthy lesbian.
It all adds up to what critics are calling a new kind of cinematic experience. Viva, feel the excitement. Viva, live it as if you were really there. Viva, experience the sexual revolution.
We'll be back in time to cook dinner?
Of course.